Bruno!
Silencio Bruno!
Can you still hear him?
Nope, just you!
Good! Now hang on!
USA, baby. We're going to Casey's Corner for lunch. This is Casey's Corner. We're currently picking up our mobile order. Casey's Corner actually just opened back up. It was closed for a long time due to COVID, but they just opened it back up. So we're checking out the corn dogs. I hate when people look at me. I got the corn dog nugget things and some fries. Let's try them out. I rate Casey's Corner a 9 out of 10. What do you guys rate Casey's Corner?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
Period. All right.
Period.
I think I'm gonna get a pair of ears. I really like these. They're on the expensive side.
Yeah, they match.
Those are cute. Oh my god.
I really like those.
Oh!
I like them more than the pink.
Oh,
yeah, me too.
Really?
Yes.
Am I more of a pink girl or a blue girl?
I like you more as a blue girl. I like
you. Really?
Yeah.
Well, like this one has a princess tiara.
I like the
okay,
blue.
But this I one think I like
the
blue.
The blues are so cool.
And they're velvet. Might like have to do the blue. Oh, wait, what about these?
I don't like those. Oh,
I don't
yeah,
like that. No. The bow's weird. Yeah, you guys convinced me. I'll get the blue. I'm going to get these ears. We'll see if I can find anything else. We keep losing Maya. Oh, there she is. Aww. Does it smell like strawberries?
No.
Oh. I don't smell it. Julia loves the Pixar ball in all Pixar movies, so we found Pixar ears. There's the whole ear wall. They said they ran out of the Loki ones, which is really upsetting.
Head. You buying all of them?
Yeah.
Oh, great. So I don't have to buy any.
I've decided I'm going to get this one, that purple one,
okay,
and the
fine.
Blue one.
Okay.
It just started raining. We just got out of the store. Julia's wearing her ears. We were going to go take a picture in front of the castle, but obviously because it's raining, we're going to like jump from each store to get to Space Mountain, and hopefully the rain will clear up so we can take our picture. The rain finally slowed down for a bit, so we're going to rush and take this photo. You may think that I know. We got our photo. It's an 80-minute wait. We're about to get on Space Mountain. Whee! We just got off Space Mountain. It was so fun. Apparently, my phone called 911 while I was on the ride.
And the government.
The government called me. My family's like, are you okay? Is there an emergency? I'm like, no. I'm in Disney World. Nothing's wrong. And yeah, so I guess it called 911. Anyway, the wait time said it was going to be an hour and 20 minutes to get on the ride, but I think it only took about an hour, would you say? So we're currently entering Fantasyland. I think we're going to get, trying to get coffee. There's Joffrey's Revive thing over there, but the line was really long.
You were one away from
it. I know. Story time. They were in line for Space Mountain, and Joffrey's Revive is like right next to the line for Space Mountain. And we figured since it was going to take an hour and 20 minutes, I could wait in line for some coffee, but I was literally one person away and they called me and were like, we're going inside, you need to come now. So I left the line and the line grew, so we're not gonna get coffee there. But it looks really cool. That's definitely a place to check out while you're here. They have a Mission to S'mores latte, which looks so good. It has like marshmallows and chocolate. I think I wanna go to Storybook Treats. I think it's okay. Somewhere over here. They have like Dole Whip and they have a Peter Pan Dole Whip. Now it's never too much. Because when push comes to I got the Peter Pan float, which has Sprite on the bottom and lime Dole Whip. It was really good, very refreshing. It's a little too much for me. I prefer the pineapple Dole Whip. This is just like really tart, right? That's the word, tart. Like little sour. Yeah, I chugged the Sprite though. The Sprite's all gone. It was really good because it's like lemon lime soda and then the lime Dole Whip. But I can't finish this whole thing, so plan on sharing it if you go with someone. I think it was about $7, which is a lot. But you know what? It's worth it. It's part of the experience. Julia and Maya are getting a little snack from Friar's Nook, which is right near Fantasyland. They got the creamy bacon macaroni and cheese tater bites. So we'll see what they look like. There is mac and cheese, so I guess it is kind of a lot. Yeah. We're seated in Pinocchio's village house. Maya got a cold, was it a cold brew? A cold brew. We got a table right by this window to It's a Small World. Okay, every time I've been on this ride, I've always wondered like how you sit up there and like how people get up here. And we're here right now. And the reason why I've always wondered is because I always wave to the people like sitting up here. And now I'm waving to the people down there. It's like a full circle moment. So great. Watch this. Yay! We're being Disney adults and going on the carousel. Whee! Something different. Your name's been on my tongue. You got it! This is the one! Yeah, yeah! Oh, get it! Get into it!
We're in line to see Mickey's Philhar Magic. I love this show and I haven't been in it for a very long time.
Look at Mickey, he's so cute. Oh, Mickey, you're so fun. Saltine and ginger ale, that shit will never fail. I keep it on my body. Sexy dress! Wow!
We go! I love this prize.
We just got off Peter Pan's flight. The wait time said 55 minutes, but I think we only waited about 30. Yeah, it really wasn't bad. We're hopping on It's a Small World now. The wait time, it says 40 minutes, but we're moving pretty fast. Look at this. I don't think it'll be 40 minutes. I love this ride so much. And I get to wave to the people at Pinocchio's village house. She's so cute. This one's my favorite. Look at the elephant. It's a Small World was great. 10 out of 10. It was definitely not a 40 minute wait. I would say it was like 15 at the most. There's Rapunzel's tower. No one really notices it up there, but she's there. I don't know if you just saw that. I think we're going to get a snacky now. We stopped for a few snacks. Julia and Maya got pretzels, Mickey pretzels to be exact. We're gonna pretend like I got a Mickey pretzel, but instead I got a pickle. Haunted Mansion. 35 minutes. I got to talk to a cast member doing the Disney College program. She said she loved it. She was from New York. Speaking of cast members, I think my favorite costume that the cast members wear is actually the Haunted Mansion ride. And also like the purple cute ones they wear in Fantasyland. I think they wear them in like the shops. 'Cause I don't feel well. Girl, tell me something else.
Saltine and ginger ale. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? This chamber has no windows and no doors.
Aww. Ghost Mountain socialize. I love this part. You and they'll haunt you. Thunder Mountain, baby! Wow, look at the view, man!
just forgot how to breathe. I was laughing so hard.
Julia forgot how to breathe. Where to next?
I thought, are we eating
dinner. Okay, there's something we need to go over. Do you say Pirates of the Caribbean or do you say Pirates of the Caribbean? I say like Disney's Caribbean Beach, but I say Pirates of the Caribbean. Yeah. Their fireworks for a little while because of COVID, an attempt to not draw so many crowds, but fortunately we're here and they are doing the Happily Ever After fireworks show and we're about to go watch it. This is our view, absolutely perfect. Oh my gosh, we are gonna be able to see everything.
Oh my god!
The show starts at 9:15, it is currently 8:45. I predict that I'm going to cry.
Oh my god!
That one plane up there.
Oh my gosh, I just got chills.
Ready to begin, let the wonder take hold.
Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. I'm literally shaking right now.
Shop.
Yeah, love that for you. Cute. Okay, let's go.
Well, the Main Street confectionery is actually closed for refurbishment right now. We're big sad, but we're currently in this crystal shop. I think we're gonna head out after this, honestly.
I'm in pain.
Our feet are bad.
And
we did so much today. That is so pretty.
That is talent right there. Talent.
Bye, Mickey. We love you. What's up? It's the next day. We were all so tired, so I could not finish the vlog yesterday. But today we're actually going to Hollywood Studios and I'm filming a whole nother video. So once you're done watching this one, you should definitely check that other one out. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thanks for coming along. I hope you had fun. I know we had so much fun. We got everything done that we wanted to get done. And Happily Ever After was 10 out of 10, 11 out of 10. So good. I can't wait to go back and take you again. For now, we're just gonna head to Hollywood Studios. So make sure you check out that video. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this one, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you're new, it'd really mean a lot to me if you would click that red subscribe button right down there. And after you do all of that, I will see you in my next video. Peace out.